We are all feminists. Feminism is a word that nowadays we heard million times. A word that has a lot of definitions, explanations, translations, and interpretations. But if you had to explain it with a specific definition, it's an organized activity on behalf of women rights and interests. It was first known in 1837, when women at that time wanted work, education, and freedom. We are all feminists. It was a broad movement, not specified into a particular religion, ethnicity, race, culture, gender, or a country. We are all feminists. Saudi Arabia is a country that has been called sexist, extremist, and anti-feminist. Saudi Arabia's constitution is Islam. When people argued how Islam is an extreme religion that deprives liberty from women, they haven't argued about the Bible verse which reads, "Behold, the children are the heritage from the Lord, the fruit of the womb is a reward." Amen. We are all feminists. When the Jewish morning blessing includes one praising God who had not made me a woman, we are all feminists. Feminism is not a religion. Feminism is a belief. We are all feminists. When major countries have strict laws for abortion, none questioned the laws. None told those countries they're anti-feminist. None told those countries they're extremists. We are all feminists. When Saudi Arabia financially supported divorced and widows, all we heard from our media is a billow of harsh criticism, of words full of racism, negativism, and extremism. We are all feminists. But did we forget about those who climbed at the top of the ladder? Excuse me, I'd be an adder. Those are Saudi females, those who are captive in the country of jails. We are all feminists. Ghada Al-Tahri, Haifa Al-Mansour, Lubna Al-Alyan, these are not the names of any man. Haya Sindi, Nur Al-Fayez, and Lama Sulaiman, these are not the names of any man. And the list continues on and on. This country has a list of successful females that exceed tons. We are all feminists. This is not the country which people claim all it does to women is to tame their power, passion, or flame. We are all feminists. None should judge people's feminism. None should tame us with sexism. I could be a pro-life yet believe in education for women. We define feminism. None should define it for us. We are all feminists. As a Saudi female, I believe that we should not be a division in the 2030 vision where women would prosper more and more for a better future. We glore. We are all feminists.